Good morning, walkers. This morning we are in Whitefish, Montana, in the very northwest corner. It is approximately 6 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's cold, and which means that means my batteries are probably not going to last very long, so I may have to stop in the middle of the place. So bear with me. What am I going to say? This is a train station. We're going to head down through town. I do appreciate you guys tuning in, and I hope you'll give me a thumbs up. If you like this video and my channel, and I hope you'll leave a comment as well, and of course subscribe. If I can get to 1,000 subscribers, then I can keep doing this. Thank you. Enjoy. Oh, it is December 7th, actually. No, December 6th, sorry. It's about 8:45 in the morning. This is the Great Northern Brewing Company we're passing by. Whitefish is an old railroad town, and it's also become a ski resort and gateway to Glacier National Park. That is most of downtown. Good, how are you? Hello there.
That's Bo Murphy.
What's his name?
His name's Bo Murphy.
Bo Murphy, nice to meet you. He's a king.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that, I had to change the battery. Sorry about that. Hit the joystick. Thank you. We are back at the Whitefish train depot, and just pulling up is one of the buses that take people out to Big Mountain Ski Resort. On the right, we passed the library, and I just want to thank you for walking with us today and for your patience with the battery switch and the roll of the camera when I hit the joystick a couple times. I hope you'll subscribe if you like it for more videos coming up, and tell your friends, leave a comment, and if you don't mind giving us a thumbs up. I appreciate it, and happy walking. Just gonna loop around here to the left, give you a view of the train station, and then I'll sign off.